New clues and new warnings to that mysterious vaping illness sickening thousands. The CDC finding a possible cause. Vitamin E acetate, an oil possibly used on the black market to thin THC concentrate.
As an oil, it will coat some of the airways and can continue to provoke that inflammatory cascade.
Vitamin E now linked to 2,000 injuries nationwide, 39 deaths and 3 en masse, prompting Governor Baker to ban all vaping products until health officials found a cause. Early on, many suspected vitamin E. The CDC now confirming it was found in every patient sample they tested. But while the government calls it a strong culprit, it may not be the only one.
There may be additional substances that are also contributing to lung injury.
As testing continues, the CDC still says stop vaping, do not buy off the street, and do not modify vaping products or substances, shifting blame to the black market.
Regulated dispensaries are not selling substances that were diluted with vitamin E acetate. Most of this is coming from the black market. So for sure, the message would be not to use black market cartridges for vaping.
So it's unclear whether this news will help reopen legitimate retailers.